You realize Dr. Doyle is almost certainly basing his fantastical tales on your own exploits, with a few choice alterations, of course. I doubt the readers of the Strand magazine would accept that the great detective is, in reality,
a woman.